gamingfreak.com. Hello! Welcome to the first, hopefully of many, Commando spotlights. So today we're looking at the Amar Advanced Commando with an ELM-7 and the CR-04 Scrambler Rifle. My fit is pretty standard. I have armor plates and a rep. And then I have, I think, damage mods, actually. I'm not sure why, but but I do just for that extra little kick, I guess. So this video I was going to try upload previously in the for the previous 3 weeks, but before leaving, I didn't have enough time to actually upload it properly onto YouTube because I had to take my some stuff with me and I couldn't do it, so, you know, it happens. But anyway, so yeah, the Commando. This is just an advanced suit, and initially this video was meant to just test out the laser when I was from, you know, when Uprising 1.8 came out. But actually it's quite a nice Commando spotlight. I wasn't sure how much damage I would take and whatnot, you know, how easily I'd be killed, so I decided to just test the laser here in the middle, which is why for pretty much the whole game I'm in the middle section here. So just bear that in mind. Future videos for the Commando will be a bit more run and gun or defense of a point, that kind of jazz, also with different weapons. So the laser, some people, I think Pyrex said it's just good as a support weapon. I would humbly disagree with that. I get quite a good number of kills with it, actually, at good ranges, quite close and pretty far as well with it. So, but as you can see here, the commando damage bonus to the scrambler and the laser is really nice. It's a really, I mean, for any commando, I'm pretty sure it's good. But as you can see here, you know, it's got a nice range. Still got good efficiency, even if you look at the efficiency at the bottom right there. Also, a lot of people are not used to the laser. They're not used to being on the receiving end so much. And there's still not a lot of people who have lasers, and let alone a lot of skillful laser users. So one thing with the Commando I would say is you're definitely slower. You have to bear that in mind. You can take a bit more punishment, but you can still die pretty quickly if you get caught in the wrong situation. It's quite a nice, what's the best way to describe it? Quite a nice squad leader role, especially if you're up high or on a location where you can give support with, you know, multiple weapons, which is quite nice. So I'm not sure. I don't use the other commandos, but let me know what you guys use as your commandos. I mean, as you can probably tell, I like all my Amar weaponry and all that kind of fun stuff. So yeah, and this with the only problem with using both weapons, for example, in this case, both weapons have 120% efficiency versus shields and 80% efficiency versus armor. As a base, you know, that's not great to have both anti-shield weapons, but in this case it worked quite well, and I find it still works quite well in many cases. Sorry, I was having a rather large yawn there. But what I found also works quite nicely is to have, for example, a scrambler and couple that with a combat rifle, for example. So I did get combat rifle proficiency to 1 in 1.7, but actually I'm now starting to increase that gradually. I think I've got it at 3 now, and I'm starting to do the other skills like sharpshooter, and the ammo is a definite something that needs to be done if you're in a very heated exchange. One thing with the commando, those damage bonuses make such a difference. I can't stress it enough. It makes you feel like you can kill almost anything until that sentinel walks around the corner with the resists to the weapon that you're using. And as you'll see in a moment or two, the range of the laser is incredible. Even though this is a commando spotlight, I'm still going to say a bit about the laser because it's great fun now. It's still a really good gun, actually. In 1.7, let's be honest, it wasn't great, but it was fun to run the full laser squad. Oh goddamn! Sorry, yawning like a crazy mofo over here. So here you can see the range is really, really nice, and I'd quite like to run a full laser squad again, but I want to do a full plasma cannon squad before that. So I will get that going now that I'm back, hopefully for a while. And just join our channel; it's in the description, or our corp. You know, you're welcome to join. Just apply. And we can get some fun banter going. For those of you who don't know banter, it's just like jokes and whatnot. Again, the range there with the laser is nice. Plus, the damage. If you just used the laser on any other suit, other than an Amar suit, such as the Commando or the Amar Assault. What you'd probably find is the damage output is just not great unless you've got proficiency 5 or something and some damage mods, but it just won't have the same killing power. But that's perhaps why Pyrex, you know, found it a better support weapon in that respect, and a distraction weapon. But I find it is a good distraction weapon, but it can also, you know, take people down really, really comfortably, and I feel that's a pretty invaluable thing to have in a squad, especially from a squad leader who stands off to give squad commands. It's quite a nice thing to have because you can say focus fire on this target and just point the laser in that direction, and everyone can see exactly where. You know, if you don't have time to put a squad command on. And again here, the range. And you just see how it chews through. I know it's a militia suit, but it chews through even the armor. And, you know, you'd expect it to at least feel a lot slower. Oh, God. What is wrong with me today? Jeez. So here you can see that person trying to hit the guy then. It has that incredible power there that you just don't expect from a laser. And here you can see on the armor, it doesn't do too bad. The guy just manages to get around the corner as I overheat though. If I'd managed to keep that on the whole time, that he probably would have died, but you know, he managed to duck behind cover. I like the changes to the commandos. The changes are really nice. I did run commandos in 1.7, in the latter quarter, shall we say, latter quarter of the 1.7 build, and I used to run scrambler and combat rifle just to practice for 1.8, and then ironically I end up not really using those, so or as much. I do use them, depends on the situation. So let me know what you guys run, what you prefer, and if you've got any crazy fits, let us know. Okay, guys, thanks for watching. We are always recruiting. If you want to join or just come and squad up, you're more than welcome. Thanks, guys. Bye! Sorry for yawning. Bye. Bye, 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 bye.